y'all. Happy New Year. Welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. My name is Corey Ashton, and you know if you watch my channel that I love the Yoast plugin for SEO purposes. Did you know there's this really cool trick that you can do right inside of it that allows you to change whatever the listing might look like or that page's description might look like if you're trying to post it inside of the world of Facebook? Let's take a look at it. I'll show you how to do it. It's a really cool spot, but if you didn't know it was there, you might not know to use it. So again, if you're ever trying to, you know, go and take like a link from your website, you know, let's say up here, if we go and we grab this link and we want to use that link inside of Facebook, whenever we go and we copy and we paste that in there, you know, it might actually produce what looks almost like a Google snippet. You know, it'll pull up a picture and it'll pull up the default text. But did you know that if you go into Yoast, I'm going to slide off the screen so you can watch me check this out. If you go into Yoast, inside the individual page or post itself that you want to edit, this is the default. You know, as you set these, as you edit the snippet and you set these here, this is what Google displays. But right over here, if you click on this cool little tab, you get an option to change that entire conversation and direct it specifically toward your Facebook audience. So you could say Facebook special, even if you wanted to. You can write the description. You can even suggest a totally different image to pull and appear, and they even suggest the size that would appear inside of the Facebook world, specifically, again, for this one page or post. How cool is that, y'all? Ah, it's amazing. Please note, though, that if you use this tool, as soon as you click update on that page or post and you go over to Facebook and you try it, it's going to have some caching issues, right? You're going to have some overlap in time. So give it about 24 hours, 48 hours, and then your website should be able to dump its cache, its memory, and Yoast and Facebook should start to be able to speak together. All right? I hope that helped you. I hope you're having a great day. I will catch you next WordPress Wednesday. Bye, y'all.